Right now, we are in the center of Soledar, and as you can see, this is a grave. This is where someone died here in this courtyard of this civilian area, and their neighbors buried them here because during these heavy fighting times, there's no possibility to remove the body in a more respectful way than just this. We saw this in Mariupol, Volnovakha, and many other areas throughout the last year. This is something that's very common in these heavy fighting areas. So we wish the best for whoever lays here and their family. And we can see the miner's helmet next to it. So maybe this was a miner who died here, because in Donbass it's a very heavy miner community, and specifically here in Soledar, it's known for salt mines. Other areas in Donbass are coal mines, but here it's salt mines. So we're just going to keep having a look to see what the situation is here.
When I left my home and my family, my mother said to me, "Son, it's not how many Germans you kill that counts. It's how many people were set free." So I packed my bags, brushed my cap, walked out into the world. 17 years old,